To get soul sand, you have to go to the nether and look for these blocks. They have like these spooky faces on them, sort of. And you dig them up with a shovel. And that's how you get yourself your very own soul sand. Check it out. Soul and a sand. So if you need soul sand, dig up all the soul sand in the nether that you need. And then you can move very slowly by walking on it. It's good if you want to use it to slow people down.